saved me again. I was just placing gifts under the tree when a stranger in a cloak entered the room. He had a strange artifact. There was a flash, and everything shook. I barely managed to hide before the tree fell on me. I think something is wrong with me. Take... you got the crack-a-duck for me. Thank you. Whatever that stranger's artifact is, it must be strong. If the crack-a-duck is still here, what was the stranger looking for? He must have gone through the secret passage behind the curtain there. I need to rest, but please take this. It can help.
Freeze, Pinocchio!
At last, the sphere is full! You may think you can stop me, but so did my master, Geppetto.
Help me!
Now, it's your turn.
The magic is gone.
Spielland will be destroyed, but I won't need it once I'm human.
Marie, are you okay? We kept Geppetto here in this workshop. The king believed that he could redeem himself as Spielland's researcher. Pinocchio was his apprentice. We heard a scream just after we let him in, and when we came in, well, you saw the rest. I'm afraid I'm too heavy to move, but if you fix my broken leg, you can enter the workshop. There must be something useful in the greenhouse. Here, take this. Thank you, Marie. I think Geppetto was researching the Krakatuk. I know that the king asked him to study it, anyway. There are rumors that he even grew a new tree. I'm sure you'll learn more in his workshop. Now, I must gather the guard. Good luck, Marie.
Thank you.
Used as a puppet, but today I will have revenge. You will not stop me!
Are you the one who went through my things? You should be ashamed of yourself, stealing from poor, defenseless Ilma! I've been fixing these things for so long! Wait! You know Fritz? What luck! Fritz taught my cousin Klaus, and you can teach me. I'll be your assistant. Some time to pack my bag, so that'll give you time to save Spielland. But hurry, I can't wait forever.
Thank you. Thank you, Marie. Once again, you saved our kingdom from the verge of destruction. We will deal with Pinocchio and Geppetto, and this time, they won't cause any trouble.